Chance, he's still running, chance!
What do you want? What do you want? Stand here, what question do you want?
Let me give you. Ask them a question.
What was your God doing inside your vagina? No, for answer. What was your God doing inside your woman?
Alice?
You're asking about your own sister.
Who's asking my sister?
Hey, ma'am, come.
Leave him.
Yeah.
No, ask him the question.
If your sister,
why don't you ask him the
question?
Why your sister want to be a man?
Bella,
if your sister
want to be a man, question ask you.
Are you question ask you? Why you God preach?
Okay, if your sister, if your sister want to be a mahram.
Basically, the Islamic dawah is to call people into Islam by either they pay the jizya or you kill them. We've explained that Ashanti doesn't want to ask questions, so he's diverting by changing the subject to why some question he's asking, something silly about.
Why did your God have to be in a woman's vagina?
Why did your God have to be in a woman's vagina? Which is clearly what he doesn't believe. And we're explaining
it. Very good response to the question, why do you kill those people who don't pay the jizya? Very good answer.
That's Go hat in the house.
From Dawati.
Exactly.
The lioness.
Oh,
so we're waiting to see if we can get a response from him, and we might try again later.
Yeah, we'll try again later. Yeah.
And I said to you, Daniel, no problem, we can carry you on next week. You came the week after, told me you don't have the book of you.
And you don't.
Let me finish. This guy tried to hide from me twice in bush. But second time,
Daniel, you have proof of that. I tell you, allow me to speak. What am I going to hide from you?
Let me speak now.
You're lying.
Sorry,
you're lying.
Okay, can I lie?
You can lie, but I have to stop you.
Let me speak.
I have to stop you.
Let me speak. Is it freedom of speech?
Don't lie.
Do you believe freedom of speech?
Don't lie.
Do you believe freedom of speech?
Don't lie.
Do you believe freedom of speech?
Don't lie. That I'm
happy. Do you believe freedom of speech?
Bro, you can lie, no problem.
Do you believe freedom of speech?
I'll stop you.
Do you believe freedom of speech?
Now talk about tafsir and kafir.
So now he hides from me. The proof.
Wallahi,
he was 100 away meters from me. You know what he did? He put the hoodie on. He walked past me as he doesn't see me. I stopped him. Yes, and I stopped him.
Oh my God, he's a liar. Okay. Until you prove that.
Let me speak. I can't prove it. My friend, I will lie and Adam is my witness.
Okay.
Two. Oh. So listen to this, ikhwah. Then what happened? Allow me to finish my point. Then I brought him to the office. We had a nice discussion. Before he left, you know, he asked me, do you have these garments, the Islamic garments?
Yes.
He said, you asked me that question. So I said, that is very strange, but I know Ethiopian Christians dress something like that. Mm. So the week after he came, and he said, you know, I don't have the book with me. We'll do it the week after. However, someone sent me a video. Go check his channel. There's a video, him and Godwin and Hyena. Exactly
insulting again.
I'm not insulting, that's her name for me.
No, that's not
I can name anyone.
That's not her name.
It's a Hyena, yeah.
So can I call your dog?
You call me dog. So we speak to dog.
Can I call your dog?
It takes one to know one.
I call your dog anyway.
If you call me dog, so we speak to dog.
I wouldn't
anyway,
insult you.
She's hyena. Is one known to be hyena.
That's insulting, bro.
No problem. So what she did, They did comedy show mocking his Muslim family.
No, we didn't.
Okay, get
we're the, exposing
get,
the truth.
Go to his channel. Happening. Go to his channel.
We never said it's not there. I never said it's not
there. No, you said indeed. I'm gonna show it. So what he did,
no,
he
it's
did.
A mockery, man.
What is it? Brothers, can
that's
one person speak?
You.
Can one person speak and you speak, okay? What he did, he made a video.
Don't talk about that,
no, I'm gonna come to you to expose you against a liar. Okay?
That's why you didn't want to talk to me. I know what you're gonna say. The reason you don't want to talk to me is because we made that video. Now move to Tafsir Ibn Kathir.
No problem. Do you have to see Ibn Kathir with you?
I had the book with me last week.
No, I'm not asking.
Run away.
Do you have it with you?
No, I don't have the book. I have the reference here. I have the reference.
Ibn Kathir.
I have the reference.
That's not the reference. I don't trust
that. Tafsir Ibn Kathir.
That doesn't say Ibn Kathir what he said. Read it.
Bro.
Read it.
Bro. I brought the book.
You're lying last week. Ibn Kathir.
Go to DCCI YouTube channel.
I did.
And look at the book.
I did. And you lied.
It was a short, quick burst.
Yes.
It was small.
It was 41 minutes. It was 41 minutes.
41 minutes, you're barking.
So is that short?
41 minutes, barking.
Go on. Go on. What do you want to say?
Okay. No, watch.
I'll give you an opportunity to lie.
No, 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 no.
Go on.
Let me expose Paul. Paul, he said what? To a Jew, pretend to be a Jew. This man, they lie from their religion.
Okay.
So read it out.
Come on, please.
Read it out.
No, read it out. Where did I lie?
Read it out. Okay,
tell me,
you
tell
lied.
Me, where did I lie?
You accused Ibn Kathir to say that if no one pays jizya, you should force him to become Muslim. That is not Ibn Kathir's statement. And you lied and you misquoted Ibn Kathir.
Let's read it.
I'm going to finish my point.
Here you go.
Ibn Kathir said in Surat Ali Imran. Ibn Kathir does not speak about it in Surat Ali Imran. What you did, yes. The book I brought to you, which I clarified myself, we brought you a book by Darussalam.
No, you brought me a book
by Darussalam.
Yeah, that is talking about the nice side of Islam.
Darussalam, translated.
No, but did you get the Arabic?
I got the Arabic after.
Okay, but do you have the Arabic of the one I was quoting?
No,
you
don't have that because you lied.
We didn't have it, it's on live stream.
Let me speak now. Listen. It's not much.
Ah, she's gonna say.
He's not shouting much. He's not shouting much.
We have it here.
Listen. No. Before you give it to him, let him read.
Unfortunately.
So let me read what I've been reading every time. I'm reading the same thing.
Brothers, I don't like this. He's like shouting much. He's not there. So what Ibn Kathir said, watch this. Ibn Kathir said, his statement clearly, you should force no one to become Muslim. Look, that's not Ibn Kathir. There's a picture. Mullah, this is a joke.
Read it.
Okay, that is not Ibn Kathir. I'm not going to read that. Will you bring the book? I'll read it. That's it.
I brought the book last week.
Said,
okay.
Ibn Kathir.
Exactly. That's Ibn Kathir. I brought the book last week.
I'm going to let you speak.
Why did you run away?
I told you already. I explained to you why.
Why?
Because you mocked Islam.
So why are you talking to me now?
To expose you again.
So, Kainak mock Islam and you can talk to me.
No problem. Look. What are we going to do?
So, the Quran, the website is Quran. Dot Al Tafsir, right?
The picture. Huh? Anyway,
Quran. KSU.edu.sa.
Go Greek, man. You know Muslim. I will pay a taxi for you now. We go to your house if you have the book, and I'll bring the book.
I ain't bring you to my house. No problem.
Go get the book. I'll pay a taxi for you. Get the book.
So
that's it.
Bro,
I expose the liars.
Okay, no problem.
You are the liar, biggest liar. And I don't trust the liars.
Don't be angry. I'm angry, I'm passionate. Okay, I'll bring the book next week. Yeah? Can we debate it next week?
The Arabic one.
The actual book.
The Arabic one.
The book, the physical book.
Okay, no problem.
The one I have, I'll bring it, yeah?
Before you say, are you saying Ibn Kathir said you should force people to become Muslim?
No.
Please. Are you saying Ibn Kathir said you should force people to become Muslim?
I'll bring the book.
No. Say it here.
I'm not gonna say because I don't want to give my opinion. I'll give the opinion of Tafsir Ibn Kathir. Here's the book. Here.
Okay.
That's the picture.
I'm gonna show you the page.
The translation.
I show you the Arabic.
Show me the cover.
Yeah, bring
the cover.
Bring it.
You didn't want to see it. You didn't want to see the Arabic.
Stop. Let him read out first. Then bring me the book. Let me read. Read.
You know what it says.
Read.
You know what it says.
No. I know he lied. I'm gonna look at
it. Okay. I'll say again. Therefore, all people of the world should be called to Islam. If anyone refuses to do so,
is that the Arabic
or refuses to pay the jizya, they should be fought till they are killed.
Hadouken! Saying bam! That's Ibn Kathir saying that.
Yes!
Watch this.
Tafsir Ibn Kathir.
Brothers,
impossible.
Speaking behind me to expose this a liar.
Impossible.
Brothers, we're lying. What are we going to do? Because this is a Christian guy recording. Is a Christian guy, I believe so. Remember, Ibn Kathir said you should force people to become Muslim.
Therefore.
Tomorrow, next week,
therefore.
Bring the book. I bring the book.
Don't run away though, yeah?
I'm challenging you. I'm challenging to expose you, a liar.
You did the same thing 3 weeks ago and you ran away.
Look what he's doing.
I've got the books right here for him. Don't run away. Tafsir ibn Kathir. Tafsir ibn Kathir.
We'll talk about it anyway.
Okay, Shamsi, don't run away. Shamsi, don't run away.
Ibn Kathir said, you should force no one to become Muslim. That's my wording, yeah?
And I'm gonna read page 37 and 38.
Allow me to finish.
Yeah, go.
Ibn Kathir said, same verse, yeah. Okay. Ibn Kathir said, you should force no one to become Muslim. Why? Because Islam is clear. Then Ibn Kathir goes on to cite, majority of the scholars said, this verse only applies to the Christians and the Jews. You should not force them to become Muslims.
No.
And the people of the book.
No.
Then Ibn Kathir mentioned after.
No.
Look how much is misquoted.
Okay, I'll read it.
Allow me to finish.
Okay, go ahead.
Then Ibn Kathir said, a group of scholars said, this verse has been abrogated. So Ibn Kathir is not saying he believes that. And now if I say, I believe such and such, then I say, Daniel says such and such, doesn't not necessitate, I believe the same thing.
Okay,
I'm just quoting what Daniel says.
Okay,
but however, he's right, and guess Ibn Kathir again. What are we going to do?
Next week, I'll expose you
again.
Does Ibn Kathir say, this doesn't exist?
No, ask
me question. Does Ibn Kathir deny it?
No, he denies it. Yeah.
He denies it?
Yeah, he got against it.
Where?
The fact he say, you should force no one become Muslim.
Where does he say that?
In the same chapter.
No.
He doesn't have it.
He's lying again. I'm gonna expose you.
Please bring Tafsir Ibn Kathir if anyone has a phone.
If
you didn't run away last week, I could have showed you.
The book, the actual book.
Can I see the cover?
Not the pictures.
It's a screenshot.
It's a screenshot.
It's good I didn't bring the book.
I'm looking for the book.
No, it's raining.
Your iPad.
I never knew English has a shit down.
No, Shamsi, let's do it next week. I'll get the book. Okay. Yeah?
On the camera.
Do not run away. Do not run away.
I didn't get to look at it. Please, without shouting, me and you next week, we go there, sit down, without too many people.
Sit down? Shake
it. Yeah, to have a nice discussion.
We can go on the rail here.
No.
Lean on the rail and expose you.
Remember, brothers, Ibn Kathir said you have to force. Wallahi, he's the biggest liar. No, he said Ibn Kathir said it. Not according. We don't believe according. There's no Bible business.
What does according to Ibn Kathir mean?
No, it's not Bible business.
What does it mean?
He said
according
it.
To Ibn
he said it.
Okay, so no, that's he what he said. It.
No, yeah. Ibn Kathir is quoting. Okay, so therefore, if Jesus caught devil, therefore Jesus believe what devil believe.
He said therefore.
So Ibn Kathir says,
you've been exposed again on camera. For the Muslims to know these guys, the reason I was harsh with him in the video after.
This, say it again. And Ibn Kathir says, this is some view of the scholars, and this is the other view of the scholars.
I have a book to expose them online.
And then he says, therefore, he starts with his statement in the next paragraph.
He said, therefore,
and then he says, if they don't pay, they just...
No, he doesn't say that. He said, therefore, some scholars said.
No!
Yes. I will bring you. Ikhwa,
what are we going to do with this?
Hold this. Look what Ibn Kathir says. Ibn Kathir.
That's
What word? Is that Arabic or English?
That's his
English or Arabic.
English and Arabic.
Yeah.
Can we see it?
Is this the Ibn Kathir?
No, can we see it? Open it.
Excuse me.
Is this the Ibn Kathir?
Hyena, I'm speaking to him. I don't speak to hyena. I don't speak to hyena.
Can you not insult her?
No, she is not my Islam. She is not my prophet.
She did not talk about you.
She is my prophet.
She didn't talk about you.
She talked about me.
I just found it through the
Are you Muhammad?
Are you hyena?
Are you Muhammad?
Are you Hatun?
No, I'm not.
So where are you talking about her?
No, she's my sister in Christ.
My prophet is my prophet.
She's my sister.
I'm here for you to expose you. And alhamdulillah, a Christian won't become Muslim. Today the video will be uploaded, inshallah. Another Christian is banning them. Why always Shamsi? Because they see my video, someone will become Muslim.
Yeah, what do you preach?
Okay,
wait. The Christian become Muslim.
Look after yourself.
Wait, Shamsi,
I will expose you next week.
Before you go,
Listen, I will expose you.
Shamsi, why are you running away?
We're not running from
I
chicken.
I have got the book for
we're
you.
We're not running from chicken.
Shamsi.
Chicken, we're not
Shamsi,
running.
He's running. Look where he's going.
Don't lie.
You're
don't
insulting
lie.
Him. Don't lie.
For the people out there, watch their videos, how they mock Islam. Yeah. This woman pretended to be a Muslim with niqab and mocking the Muslim woman. Look how they made it. Look how they made it seem. Brother, please. How they made it? So whole day basically is her husband. Whole day is bending her, doesn't speak to her. that at night, he said to her, come, we have intercourse. And she said no. And he said, Hadith Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, rather, Islamically speaking, you are the sinner for not looking after your wife. You are a sinner for abandoning your wife. But she's a liar. That's
me.
A devil.
You know better than me.
According to the Bible, you should not be speaking. Aina, you should not be speaking.
And then
according to the Bible, you should not be speaking. Next week, we shall expose you again.
Are going to step in and curse the fight. That's
Jesus.
What Islam is
come
teaching.
To Jesus
Christ. That's Islam is teaching. I can't do much about it for the teachings of Islam. We already put the reference there. We already
as a Christian,
put
not
the reference there.
She's not allowed to speak.
Did you
as a Christian, she's not allowed to speak.
She's not allowed to speak.
No book.
Daniel.
You want to see the book?
What happened?
That's, yeah. For the people.
Happened,
no. For the people to see. My Islamic Valentine.
Yeah.
Comedy show. I have no respect for these liars. Because they lie against Islam intentionally.
He lied against the Mukaddim
intentionally. Look,
all
that's why it's okay. Don't think I'm harsh with them for no reason.
Okay.
Because they're not like the other Christians.
According to Islam,
those who are sincere and
according to Islam, are we wrong or right?
You are a liar. You're wrong.
For doing that,
you're a liar.
Show us how we're wrong. Show us how we're wrong.
They're paid.
Can you prove that we're
paid? They have to be paid.
Can you prove that you're paid? We're paid. Prove it.
Did you comedy show?
Here's the thing. Yes, there is a video about my
Islamic Valentine.
And the informations are sourced. If those sources are wrong, I can't do much about it because Islam is false. We put the reference to Hadith. We put the reference. If husband calls wife to bed and then wife says no, and then husband goes to bed as angry, then all heavenly beings, angels are gonna come and curse the wife. I can't do much.
We can't do it. That's in your own Hadith.
I didn't put it there, it is there.